Conley the Beast.
Right now, we are going to talk about some words that start with B. Give me some great examples. Bread, bear, butterfly, boat, bitch. Billy, you do not say that word because it's a very offensive word. I'm sorry, I didn't know. I will not say it again. Actually, yes, you will say it again, and you're not even sorry at all. Go sit in timeout while I call your parents. You disgraceful little shit. We cannot believe you said bitch in kindergarten. Where did you learn that word?
I don't know.
You don't know. Do you have any idea what that word means? It's about female animals. Using that word in front of girls will hurt their feelings. If you say that word to any of your friends, you're not going to make any more friends because they don't want to get offended by your swear words. But what if it wasn't a really bad word? All bad words are not okay, even if they're a little bad. You're grounded for 1 month.